today I'm going to teach you how to do a turn-in attitude in Alaskan position with the arabesque. Attitude is a movement in ballet where you raise your leg up and you bend your knee at about 145 degrees. And it's usually done on the ball, which is the front, or at the back. So how do we do it? First, we lift the leg up in Alaskan position. Then you will bend your leg about 145 degrees. From here, you will turn in, rotate inwards. Bear in mind, when you rotate inwards, keep your leg long so that you keep a nice alignment and a nice illusion of long legs. So from here, you want to keep in mind to squeeze your back so that you keep your body upright and your chest facing forward. For the arms, you can put in a third arabesque position and lift it higher for a nice finish. That's it. I hope you have fun.